Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Hold on.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer? No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yeah, I can always use this. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello? What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of injector of some kind. Was about due for a flu shot. Why the hell not? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Done.
from storm.
So these men, you know, can shut down like your three organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules of stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Kirk, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer. Found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.